is diamond crystal kosher salt. And the reason we use that in the restaurants is because it just feels right. We also use a lot of finishing salts. What we're doing, though, in this whole essence is building up flavor. So I'm cooking down those alleys in the form of leek and shallots and really getting the natural sugars to exude out of them. You might say burning them in the beginning. And then we added our butternut squash, which is finely cubed, and some celery, which is finely cubed. And you're creating what you all know is that smell of cooking from scratch, right? That smell of onions cooking in the kitchen is something that nothing can ever take away from your youth or growing up in a house. It's just, it is from scratch cooking. And that's that beautiful, beautiful smell. Okay, I'm gonna add some tomatoes to this. And again, this is a stew, so I'm adding a pair of them. And this is gonna come on me and my meat right now still. I've got a ton of herbs here. I've got parsley and dill, and I've got basil. We're gonna add that right towards the end. I'm gonna add a little bit of chili flake right here. And then I'm going to add some...
Can I ask you a question?
White wine.
Which one, wine?
You should always cook. That was the stuff you wanted, I think, but you're making some too much.
I agree.
Always cook with something you would drink, just in case there's an emergency in your house.
Can you